best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. They can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
No. But yeah, you know
him. Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Okay. You're not gonna sell us out, huh?
She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Uh-huh. Can I get that? Thanks.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Okay.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her.
Okay.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, I'm not allowed to walk around the corner. Inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
No.
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Hey, it's like the chair at Vic's place. You steal this from Vic? Alright, epilepsy warning.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Bro, they're bright. Okay.
One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor.
What if I already know it?
Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Okay. Let's just skip it. We're good.
Won't take long.
Be diving in at 3, 2, 1.
Ah.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
Okay,
on you go.
Sounds good.
Down, everybody! On the ground! I want to see you kissing the flooring! Muddy! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Unlucky.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah.
What?
Think I'm done.
What?
There's no time. Get it together, please.
I was gonna say.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional. Discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so?
Huh.
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Esperanthing will be gifting 2 subs to Skode and Fnarkle. Hope you both enjoy your sub badges and emotes.
Time's a wasting, V.
Thank you, Esperan. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh. Thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Yeah.
An important bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've gotta give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear.
Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
She's been popping off.
Alright, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yorinobu's keeping the relic.
Yep.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Okay. How do I do that again? An audio layer. Switch layer. Okay.
Finish. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment.
I can't remember how to scan the security systems.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Okay, but can I scan the security system? I don't remember what that security system looks like. Whatever, there's other stuff we can look at.
But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning.
What's that? Wait.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Oh. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Okay, thermal layer, got it.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
That I can grab it? Sure. Sounds good.
Until you've lovely yours now.
Oh wait. What is that? It's a sound somewhere. That?
Air conditioning, okay. Standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Alright, let's go back. Oh, here we go. Turret.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first.
Okay, and then what about that?
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Okay. Any other security systems?
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
No, such. I don't know.
S-Man with another gifted sub to Apple.
Oh. Donaghy.
Apple enjoys sub badge and emotes.
Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Thank you, S-Man. Appreciate it. And thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, I know, it's over there. We'll inspect that in a sec. I thought he was the first scan. Oh. Is he not? Oh wait, I'm in the wrong layer, that's why. Alarm system.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their SIGs. Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Bodkin, the brand new sub. Appreciate it.
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Enjoy your Kratos sub badge and emotes. No. The brand new sub, huge pog. Final Court Variety stream, yeah.
I need a minute to
stream
finish.
At very late hours.
The program is still in the trial phase. Mark it as it.
Oh, we looked at that. Okay, over the back there.
Just a fancy-ass fridge. Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here. Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm.
Hidden safe, yeah.
Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Nice. Yeah, it is synced. The emotes from here are the same as the emotes on the main channel. Feeling. And Sarge with the two gifted subs, gonna start saying in tonight. Hope you both enjoy your sub badges and emotes. Thank you, Sarge, with the two gifted. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
And S-Man with another five gifted subs. Gonna Prue Jam, Crudbutt, Thrash Jams, Husband, Lighty. Hope you all enjoy your sub badges and emotes. Anyway, spam with another five gifted. Appreciate it.
Keep it.
Thank you.
I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Thanks.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way. Know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Uh-huh.
We needed that recording, Judy. BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
I mean, Judy's
right. I will be.
Yorinobu knows.
We'll talk in a bit.
That, you know, you're one of the only people that were in the room. So, you know. Pretty sus. If something gets taken, just saying.
Hey, one sec. Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex.
Biz. And biz only.
Uh-huh.
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
I was gonna say.
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention.
Yeah, but when something goes missing, just saying.
Even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
Yeah, but after the fact, he's gonna come hunting you and any person that knows you. Just saying.
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Yep.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names.
Much bigger than mine. Mm-hmm. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Definitely you. Definitely you.
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right, plans perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
Mm-hmm. So, I don't.
What now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
Gonna haze our fixer.
Fuck over our fixer. I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
Yeah, but he'll bloody kill me, so, you know, nah.
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you won't need Dex for anything.
Yeah, but...
No, Evelyn, it's not just about the money.
I thought you were a merc. I thought it was always about the money.
It's about
not
the
behind
cred.
The back of someone who trusts me. Sorry.
Fine. I never asked. But V? I just hope you're as good as you are naive. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck.
Yes, man, with another five.
Going to
Eve. Raspberry, Swap Buzzer, Bella, Apes, man. Hope you all enjoy your sub badges and emotes. Thanks again to S-Fan with another five gifted. Jeez. Thank you.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Konpeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
So let me open the door. Oh, where's my car? Bro, where's my car? I parked beautifully. Don't tell me they towed it. I'm the only one who knows how to park here. Jeez. Partner on a second channel? No, because I host myself, so my hosted views is very high, not quote unquote natural views, if that makes sense, so no. People don't refresh, yeah, that's fine. I haven't really been like, you know, being like, hey, make sure you refresh so you count as a viewer here kind of stuff. Also declines, yeah. I mean, I play games that are really old, so the directory's not very, you know, good for the games that I'm playing, so not many, you know, people coming in, if that makes sense. But, you know, this channel's not about that. It's not about any of that. It's just about just playing whatever I feel like, so don't really worry about it. Don't care about it that much. was just focusing on, you know, what was getting us people, viewers and stuff like that, then we wouldn't play, you know, some of the cool games. So, you know, just want to chill and play what we want to play. It's like, you know, I used to play games offline and people always said they just wanted to be able to watch. That's what the channel's for, you know, for people to watch stuff that I'd normally play by myself offline. Now you get to see me play them. That's what it's for. That's what we're focusing on.
What?
Destiny for variety. Alright. Well, Jackie's here. But chat. No. We might actually call it there. For the night. That's Jackie's bike. Because we've been live for nearly 3 hours. Made some good progress in the opening of the game. What? The next part is like kind of like the big set piece as well. To end like the opening. So we end it here. When we start up tomorrow, we can start with that. Which is exciting. Bro, Jackie just texted me, he's standing right over there. Although actually, I don't know if we'll play tomorrow, depends. Oh no, yeah, actually we should be fine. Or maybe not, it might depend, we'll see. But yeah, thank you all for hanging out.
What?
Appreciate it.